Did you know, in Encanto, during the end credits, there's a strange-looking plane next to the Disney logo right here, and that was actually a reference to the newly announced Disney movie, Strange World.